Teams in the NHL rely on scoring that first goal, so that's huge. The Penguins needed something positive to happen in this rink to get them off and running, and now we got an injury behind the play. Matt Niskanen getting himself up very slowly and hobbling back to the Penguins bench as Niemi freezes the puck. Niskanen favoring, it looked like maybe the right leg as he went back to the bench.
Certainly not what they want. You talked about, you know, the Penguins and getting off to that good start. Yeah. They're 6-0-2 and scoring first Pittsburgh this season. He took that shot.